Hello friends, welcome to this CapCut video editing tutorial. Have you ever seen videos that appear inside a glass or similar transparent objects? Today I will show you how to create this effect. It is very simple and you can do it in just a few clicks. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Let's get started with a step-by-step guide. I have imported two videos. One of a glass being filled with water and another of a person dancing. Both videos are from pixels.com and I have shared their links so you can download and practice. First, add the water glass video to the timeline. Next, add the dancing person's video. This video is much shorter than the glass video. To match their lengths, we need to slow down the dancing video. Go to the speed tab and reduce the speed to match the length of both videos. Select the second video. Go to the remove background section and turn on auto removal to remove the background. Now the background is gone. Reduce the video size and position it inside the glass. Make a duplicate copy of the video and position it as shown. Rotate the duplicated video 180 degrees to create a mirrored effect that looks like a reflection in the water. Hide the top video track. At some points, the person moves out of the glass. To keep the person centered, add a keyframe to the position at the start of a video. Move the playhead forward and adjust the position as needed. I want to add a smooth transition between the dancing person and the water filling the glass. Go to the mask and add the split mask. Rotate the mask to 180 degrees. Increase the feather value to 40. At the start, adjust the mask position to hide the person completely. Move the playhead to the point where the water starts filling and add a keyframe for the mask position. Move the playhead forward and adjust the mask position to sync with the water filling effect. Now unhide the duplicate copy of the video and repeat the same steps. Keep the person centered by adding keyframes and adjusting the position. Apply a split mask. Rotate it 180 degrees. And set the feather value to 40. Adjust the mask position to hide the person initially. Add keyframes to sync the mask position with the water filling effect. And that's it. Now you know how to add videos to a specific frame and use masking transitions in CapCut. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more CapCut tips and tricks. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.